video search and found a quick fix for that. We'll see if it works. It was mainly go to PC, delete PC documents, and delete the Battlefield 42 settings. The Battlefield 2042 folder, it pretty much puts everything back to default, so I don't know if guns are going to be the set, whatever, but we'll fix that on the fly, I guess. We just want to make sure that we can go left and right, so we can actually play the game. I don't know if our weapon loadouts are going to be saved. I don't know if all of, I think it deletes all like video settings. It puts everything back to default. So we might have to sit here and probably not after, maybe after this game round, we'll go and change some settings just to get everything back to where it's comfortable. See what we actually get in this game now, but man, that is one heck of a bug that they put into it, that you lose your horizontal mouse control.
Like, our tactics are showing some success. Enemy forces are growing weaker.
Like, for a game, like, no, I still can't. Still can't go left and right. Yeah, I know, I can't. That was me on a keyboard going right and left.
They have full control of Delta Sector.
Alright, well, that didn't work, so let's go exit the menu. Maybe because I did it with the game still open, we will, we'll shut down the game and restart it. Stuff. We'll shut down. We'll make sure everything is deleted again, and we'll load the game back up. Man, there's a lot of work to play this freaking game tonight. I don't know how they could have a patch like that and really F it up that bad. But we'll just keep trying, you know? Documents. Nothing there. Okay, so that's done. Game shut down. Let's go back into the game. Hopefully it works now. Maybe it just needed a fresh restart, because I did delete the stuff while the game was still running, so. But who puts a bug like that in? Like I said, this game is meant for PC users. It's always been a PC game from Battlefield 1, 2, 3. I started implementing some of it over crossplay on the consoles like Battlefield, Bad Company, stuff like that. But to really F up the PC players. Wow. That's all I gotta say is wow. Alright, we should be able to switch over to main. Let's see if we got this thing fixed now. I hope so, because I would like to play. I mean, spent the last hour fiddling with this thing. It doesn't have my loadouts. I'm gonna have to sit here and change the loadouts for a minute, so that'll be a wasted time, but. Oh, it's really giving me like a fresh. Yeah, I don't.
Enable menu narration.
Why is it fresh starting me everything? That's a little better. Continue. Go like that for now. Proceed. Better not have lost all my stats. I'm starting at 1. I'll be real pissed. Because they said this was the fix.
Fire. Flint. Language. Machines.
Don't want any of that. I want my.
Listen up. I only have time to explain this once. Inside the combat zone, there are two opposing armies fighting.
I don't need any of this. Stop.
The fight continues until one side runs out of reinforcements and is forced to withdraw. That's it. Now, how do you gain sectors? Gain a sector by securing the objective inside. Current objective,
don't care. I know it all. Stop giving me this.
Once one side holds all the objectives inside a sector, it's theirs. Holding more sectors than the enemy causes them to bleed reinforcements.
I don't want to see any of this.
Sure, you can light up hostiles and
just give me my character.
But matches are won or lost by capturing sectors. Eyes on the prize, people. Move out.
If it deleted my fucking character, I'm gonna be so effing pissed. Probably just stop playing right now, like. Why is it putting me in here? I don't want to play.
New Cortex! U.S. forces in the vicinity!
Bro, you think you can pass me through to him?
I'll try! Hold on!
Unless this is...
Commander Connell, who am I talking
whatever.
To?
Kimball Gray, sir. Part of a no-pass task force on the ground.
We'll run it, but if it screwed up and lost my character,
I suggest you join us.
I'd be so pissed.
When?
Sending coordinates. See you on the field.
So much for stopping the war.
This is freaking nonsense that I have to go through this whole thing again.
Attack the objective! Go!
Monitoring your advance, notepads. Take that
objective. We'll free to play it just to do something, but. It is what it is, I guess.
Okay, squad. Strategy's simple. Capture your objectives. Take control of the sectors and
it's all PCs. It's not even
training.
Intel shows no hostiles present. No pads, you are free to move on that objective.
Take that position!
Our forces control most sectors.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm freaking playing this, but it's something to do, I guess. But if it screwed up and lost my whole character because of that whole freaking thing.
That's it! Great work!
The sector is now under our control. You know, Patch, don't disappoint.
Tell how non player it is based on how bad the tank is aiming and stuff like that. I don't know how I got out there, but we'll finish this round out just to. Is that us? I don't like that white. That's alright, I guess. I might have to change that. Jesus. Yeah, all my controls aren't reset, so. Exit menu. I don't need any of that intro, but like I said, if it lost all my stuff, it's not gonna be fucking pretty. Yeah, I swore, I don't care. Come on, just put me at the menu. Let me know if I have my stuff. It takes a long time to get to level 23. Like, seriously, like, come on. It should be saved on the freaking origin. Okay, my stuff is okay.
Now is the time.
Options, we gotta go mouse and keyboard. Accessibility? No. Mouse and keyboard. On foot. Got key bindings. Weapons, fire, reload. One secondary weapon. There's that. Okay. I think that was all I really did for that general. Another thing, so exit. Field of view. projection on, caster thickness default, caster color. I think we wanted to go back to that one I like. Yeah, that should be fine. Squad team. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Collection, let's just make sure we're him. Loadouts, there, we got scopes and everything. Alright, I think we're good. So we should be getting to play now. I don't know what was going on, but that was freaking gonna be a nightmare if I started back at long. Come on, let's get in here. Let's get some games going. That's what we want. We want to get some games going. Drinks and kills. Wasted like an hour and a half just trying to figure that out, getting everything done. Because of a freaking glitch, like a major glitch, and they didn't release a patch. Just I would have released a patch right away to fix that if that was a major thing. Like, why would you make someone delete their save stuff? Like, just fix it. So it literally makes the game unplayable for PC players. You don't let me in this game? Come on. Let's get something going. Here we go.
They've tapped their reserves. This is their last shot.
I feel like we're already.
Both sectors are now under our control.
Well, that was the end of that game. Oh, I did great. Did great.
Today, no pets.
Gotta win, though. Victory.
Oh, you know, I think I pulled something back there.
This is what I expected.
Must be a glitch. It's not showing guns anymore. Longest life. 45 seconds. killing it. Gotta love it, look at that. First game. Do nothing, go join the game, survive for 45 seconds, get a level. Perfect. Wow. Sometimes this game. Come on, let's just get a fresh game going. That's all we really want.
Got a job to do.
Let's give it a try. We'll go that way. Renewal should be a good one to test out the new sniper rifle. Here we go. Let's get some snipes in.
Ooh. Oh boy.
It's early still. Come on, let's go. Come on. I'm not giving a choice of vehicles or not.
This Allied agricultural research facility in Egypt is vital to global food production. The U.S. plans to strong arm the local government into handing over control to them. We cannot allow this. A naval light infantry force is en route to the facility.
Okay.
You must stop the Americans from claiming it. The battle is in your hands.
See how it goes. I have a shield. Oh, did it change my things? Son of a bee. I'm not the right guy.
Troops on site. Stop the US forces from conquering every sector.
We have secured an objective.
See how the sniper works.
Our troops are attacking Charlie One.
Okay. that way. We're gonna go to the right. We're gonna try to slide up on the roof. Going up and down on the thing. Wow. I don't believe that kill, but... I don't believe that kill at all. I just want to deploy at that area. I gotta switch out my character. Give me the freaking point. I don't care where it is.
Oh, stand up! Fucking hell! Come on! Let's go!
Alright, let's see here. What do we got? What do we got going on? Going over towards A1. Is that the goal? Head up that way? Alright, let's do it. That's not what I wanted.
One down. You're welcome.
All right, there's that one. Ooh, where you at? Yeah, I didn't even see him. He was on the ground. I think he was cheating. If he was really that close to me, I would have seen him. He's cheating. Bad with that sniper rifle. I like that I can just run and gun and kind of do it like that. I know there's a threat over that way. Up top. There's one. There's two. I'm not doing bad with this rifle, that's for sure. This rifle, I'm not gonna lie, it's not bad. Not bad. Let's spawn to him, we'll see if we can help him out a little bit. Team taking that over either. See that guy. See him sniping.
Our forces now hold Bravo sector. US forces attacking one of our objectives.
Sorry, guy. It's almost like a straight pull. I don't have to worry about it. Let's reload. Okay, I'm okay with a straight pull. As long as I don't have to re-zoom every time.
Delta sector is now fully secure.
There's gonna be people coming for me. They all saw where I am, so. Just gonna wait for it to happen.
Bravo sector has been seized by hostiles.
I'm actually doing really good with this gun.
Stop the US forces from conquering every sector.
Is that someone coming in? No. Maybe. I don't see him on the upslope. Sorry, guy. Sorry, guy. Sorry, guy's coming down. Got both those. How are we doing over here? Nobody up top that I see. Oh, there we go. Are you kidding me? Really? I don't believe that for a second. I don't believe that happened, but we can claim it did. That's fine.
U.S. forces attacking one of our objectives.
I've seen anyone up there right now. Ooh, don't want to go that way.
Soldier down! They need help!
Someone over there? Oh, yeah. Got him. It's actually a pretty nice spot. I actually liked it. That's our control there. It's there. Go running down the wall.
One of our objectives has been targeted.
No. There we go. Come on, give it to me. It wouldn't give it to me. I don't know. I was up and down. All right. Well, we'll just go around.
U.S. forces control Alpha Sector.
It's one there.
Stop the U.S. forces from conquering every sector.
Someone in this pit. No, that was our guy, it looks like. Let's go. D2's getting taken. Do we see him? No, we don't really care either, but. Two of our guys. Three of our guys, okay. Should have that back. C1. Put you guys over there. She's trying to snipe me. I don't have much ammo left, so this isn't gonna work out for me well. We're just going rockets. Alright, well, good game. We only had a couple deaths. We back. We going in. That sniper rifle actually worked out. Kind of glad I switched. It looks like it's got a little bit better range. Seems like it's got a bit of drop you got to calculate for, but it doesn't seem too bad. Problem is ammo. Like, at least with the other sniper rifle, because I used it so much, I had armor-piercing rounds, I had regular rounds, and I had, like, high-velocity rounds, so. But if I start using this more, it'll be fine. I don't know what he does, but...
Who's ready for some action?
Let's see. Collection. Is that JF Jeff? Where's my JF Jeff? Is that him? Guess we're going in. I don't know where JF Jeff went, but that's alright. It was a good sniping round, so. Run it. Just make sure we weren't muted. Yes. Run it. We just want to get over to like CD. That's the best sniping area. Run it all the way. Maybe we'll find a four-wheeler on the way. All the way to... Oh, we got C1 already, so...
Objective secured. Alpha sector under control.
We control most sectors on the battlefield.
Oh, we are way further. We gotta go a long ways up to get to where we need to be. That the vehicles are kind of limited, but like they don't give enough early on to at least like start moving people to like locations. I understand that people need to run to them and stuff like that to get a good game going, but like we're looting the sea now. see if we can get up there. Well, it looks like it stopped for a second. They got D. See, it went down the pike. I don't know where the line is. I don't see anyone running up top yet.
Hostiles invading Charlie Rock.
There's a line. Across the top that I can see, okay. Get over there, let's go. Nope, okay. Tried to jump down before he got me, but I mean, I'm sure they were watching that. We'll go to D. We'll jump up there. I like D better. It is a spot. Long ways around. We'll jump down. We'll grab the chute. Cross. Oh.
Delta Fox is under siege.
I need some ammo here shortly.
Out of an objective.
Someone got up. Oh, no, they got me from down below. Okay, just checking. It's hard to get some of these guys when they're running, but I figured a straight down shot would have got them one shot, but... Oh, wow, we are not doing well. I've never actually been in this building. Usually my team doesn't have this one, so I don't have to worry about it. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die, but I was trying to get one of them, but it's hard to shoot from a parachute. Yeah, we'll deploy on him and run down the hill. Let's go medic. See, now we want to go assault. Really? Like a rocket exploding right next to you is not gonna kill you? Come on. You're just making stuff up now, game. Side here. There we go. Hopefully a little cleaner. Maybe we could jump up on the ship with the grapple and run it quick. Someone's up there.
Vehicle sector is under our control.
Seen one up top, but that's okay.
We just keep running. On the
top.
Our troops are attacking Charlie 1.
We're gonna run down. Yeah. Yep, saw it coming, but that's okay. We got one. If we have Deco, we'll jump up top and start. We got a lot of guys there. We might be able to switch it over. I think we're gonna be able to grab it.
Reinforcement numbers are falling.
There we go. I clicked. Are you freaking kidding me? Like, this is what I hate about this game. Like, I clicked Delta. Give me freaking Delta. Why do I not have it? That's what I want to know. I clicked the point that our group had. Why do I not have it?
The enemy is at 50% strength.
Nade out, take cover.
This is not the right gun to be running. That's why I grabbed it, because I thought I was spawning on freaking our point. Going up top, all the way up top, might be a good option.
Close
I haven't actually tried that. That'd be an interesting way to do it. I'm gonna have to go like this. Let's see how this does.
Target down.
There's one. Nobody up there. What about this side?
Alright. We control most sectors on the battlefield.
No. Back for a vengeance, huh? Didn't like me sitting up there? That's fine. Kind of knew it was going to happen. I mean, once you're in a spot and someone sees where you're sniping from, it's kind of hard to be like, oh yeah, don't come kill me, but I'll just deploy there. We'll run up. We know where she is. She's sitting over there, so... That's fine. I know she's over there, so we just gotta snipe her out before she sees us. There's a couple dead there. I don't even know if that's the right person, but they did not like me being up there, huh? Someone jumped off there.
Gotcha.
Up there. We get down here. That's our guy. We sit on top of cranes. It's way down. Nobody running. Okay. Caesars. Chopper is dead. These are ours, so we got A going way down. Oops, he's starting to go down. There's a guy over there, C. Oop, there we go. Are you kidding? Like, I hit the parachute button. Come on, Hal. Be ridiculous. There. Taking D1 now. I can't see D1. See C1. Are you taking C1? Ooh. Where's that shot's coming from? Doing very well on this one. We actually won that one.
Well, well, well. That was fun.
Spectacular.
Yeah, Angel does it again.
All right. Not a bad round. I didn't do great, but didn't do awful either. It's alright. Just keep doing it. Doing what we do. Doing what we do. Go. One more.
ready for some action.
Yeah, let's keep going. We got one more round in us, probably. Get the sniper rifle jacked up. I thought I got a new freaking guy, but I don't see him, so... Probably one more round. We'll finish this renewal round. Call it a night, I think. Let's see if we can get a couple good snipes in here. It's not a bad round to snipe on. I actually did pretty well in the last round because I was sitting in like a midsection between D and B. D and C. Yeah, D and C. Sniped so much I ran out of ammo. I mean, I was trying to take out people in that one tower. It's hard to get a... Now that I got it down. About one click. Oh, boy. We'll spawn on our guy since frick game already started and before we jumped in. Give me some points for capturing. For this, we're here.
Objective captured and secured.
I don't even think we got any capture points when we're up top, but that's okay. We're running down, see if we can get back in our same spot. It was actually a really good spot. Right in one of those chutes. Guy over there, but doesn't really do much. Got me, huh? Good shot. I'll give it to him. Good shot. A lot harder to shoot up than it is to shoot down, that's for sure. Knew that was happening. Machine gun versus pistol? Yeah, not gonna probably last, but that's okay. I got the kill I wanted up on top. Come on, let's get in there. that guy's all over up top there. From towards B, we'll see if we see anybody running.
We are attacking objective Bravo 1.
Be able to get it, but let's go B. Fly up top. Get a little work up top. Oh, we got all our squad up here. Good. Nice. Left, right. Plus C. Not good.
Look out! Zero 60 degrees! 150 meters!
I want to get up on top of that tower if I can. I'm going to try to at least. See if it'll give me anything. Best position, but we'll try anyway. Shooting at somebody I can see. You know, there are a lot of guys up there.
Still strong, but they've taken a blow.
Ah! That was close. I love having sniper matches. They got like four of them all. All versus me. There's only so much I can do. And we're gonna go. We're gonna go that way.
Hostiles attacking Bravo 1.
What's a hostile? Yeah, that's a plane. Yeah, that's a helicopter. Wow, they just brought everything over. Two planes and freaking choppers, Jesus. Yeah, we'll go there still. Let's take that, we'll switch it to that. Freaking chopper. Freaking chopper. And we'll go here. We'll switch that back to that and deploy. Son of a bee. Alright, we're just going. We're going riot. Just gonna assault. We'll just start running. Running, gunning. Yeah, deploy. Just give me a spot to deploy over there, Jesus. Isn't there.
We are attacking Charlie 1.
Alright, let's run through some of this here. Don't know if anybody's here. Don't see anybody on my scopes. Let's run through some fields. Damage some crops. Go. Get in there. Thank you. Yeah, I kind of saw that coming. I was real weak.
They're attacking Charlie One.
Should get some attack points for that. Well, we got a lot of guys over at D2. Shit.
Let's get going.
I don't know what the heck that was, but holy cow. Sometimes I'm just gonna go back to sniping. At least then I can throw it out there. Okay, so let's go. We'll go with D2. We'll jump roof. What the heck? Game minimized on us. Come on. Things not working. Why is my keyboard not working? Keyboard's not working. I don't know what's going on. I want to spawn on my freaking guy, like, every time this freaking happens. Like, come on. I clicked on the freaking thing, at least give it to me. At least show it's in combat. Worst freaking thing ever. I might have been able to actually take that objective with the guy, with A1. Yup, why wouldn't I die? Maybe I can actually spawn on my teammate now if they're not dead already up at A1.
We have captured all of Delta Sector. We have secured an objective.
Of course there's a tank or that right there. You kidding? Like, I feel like it's just fucking overpowered right now. Yeah, of course there's other guys there. Of course there is. Yep. Yep, of course. We're just gonna poop down on this round.
We're low on resources. Wind it now!
Stop the US forces from conquering every sector.
Of course, behind. Why wouldn't it be behind me? It was a horrible game, but whatever. We lost horribly, so don't matter. I need healing right now, so...
All troops fall back.
Yeah, I knew we were losing hard, so...
I won't lose you.
Well, thanks everyone for watching. Appreciate it. And I'll get you next time for some more whiskey and Battlefield. Alright, till next time.